Although British main line steam finished in 1968, there was plenty of industrial action to enjoy for many years afterwards. So this is Industry of Steam, in four volumes. Volumes 1 and 2, covering Scotland and Wales, are available now. Will soon be followed by numbers 3 and 4, Northern England and Southern England. Dying Embers will become a major series featuring the decline of steam in Britain and across Europe. Here's a taster of what's to come. For lots more details on our ever-expanding range of railway programmes, you can contact us in three ways. By phone, by mail, and by email. Or check out our website for all the latest news.